Stockholm.
Cologne.
Cologne.
Berlin.
Berlin.
Brussels.
Brussels.
Dublin.
Dublin.
Paris.
Paris.
Amsterdam.
Now.
Städte. Eight cities.
Make some noise for yourself.
7 Stunden.
7 hours.
Are you guys ready for a party?
Yeah.
One massive Friday night.
Friday. This is
Europe's biggest dance show.
Coming up in 2 hours.
It's Eins Live from Cologne.
And Fritz aus Berlin.
In 1 hour.
It's P3 from Stockholm.
But right now, live from London, it's Annie Mack.
And we are going bigger than ever, as you heard. The biggest dance show ever attempted in Europe, bringing 8 cities, 7 countries together for 7 consecutive hours of the best dance music that these countries have. We're handing it over to Stockholm, Cologne, Berlin, Brussels, Dublin, Amsterdam and Paris over the next 7 hours. But it all kicks off here on BBC Radio 1. Annie Mack here representing the UK. It's great to be here. Welcome to all of our new listeners tonight. We've got pt1 providing the mix in a bit, but we're going to kick off with some heavy hitters representing the UK. This is Duke Dumont to start.
The cut was so deep, it's taken so long to say. You got me on my knees, down, praying, hoping that you'd take me to a place somewhere there's no more pain. Therapy or something stronger. Anything to take me away. I'm just in for another day with you. Need your love to look my way.
Today and this evening. But I want to hear from you wherever you are locked in Europe. The way to get in contact is on Twitter. Hashtag it. Hashtag EBDS, Europe's biggest dance show. And we'll shout you out. From Duke Dumont to Calvin Harris or Love Regenerator.
Wow.
massive night of dance.
This is Europe's
biggest
dance show.
Show has begun.
One massive Friday night.
One huge night of dance music.
Broadcasting to millions.
This is Europe's
biggest dance show.
Say you, say you'll be good to me. Say you'll be good to me. Oh, you, say you'll be good to me. Say you, say you'll be good to me.
Dance Show is on.
One massive night of dance.
This is Europe's
biggest dance show.
Yeah. So we did it for the first time back in October, and it felt, I don't think any of us were prepared for just how huge it felt broadcasting the show to all these different stations and cities around Europe. It felt a real, really special in terms of, you know, what Radio 1, what radio does anyway, which is this kind of bringing people together, but on a much larger scale. And we really wanted to try it again, especially now in this very strange times that we're all going through, this lockdown period, when we're needing this feeling of togetherness more than ever, when we're needing to reach out and feel like we're all going through the same stuff and all listening to the same music. So it feels so right to be doing it tonight, and so happy to be bringing it to you from the UK, starting off this 7-hour dance music marathon. And as I said, lots of other radio stations involved. SRP3 in Stockholm in Sweden, WDR1 Live and RBB Fritz in Germany, VRT Studio Brussels in Belgium, RTE 2FM in Ireland, NPO 3FM in the Netherlands, and Radio France in France as well. So excited to have you all here. Get the texts and the tweets in. If you're a regular listener in the UK, you know what to do, at BBCR1 on Twitter. If you're locked in from around Europe, hashtag us, EBDS. I'm starting off, I think we should hear now, from my fellow co-host this evening.
P3, Sveriges Radio.
Hey, this is Samir in Stockholm, Sweden. Coming up, a guest mix live in the studio with Rebecca and Fiona.
Here is Fritz aus Berlin.
This is Michael Stangl in Berlin for Radio Fritz.
Eins Live aus Köln.
And this is JC from Radio Eins Live in Cologne. We are representing Germany for Europe's biggest dance show.
Studio Brussel.
Hi there, this is Jeroen de Lodder for Studio Brussel in Belgium. And I'll be here very soon. Coming up, I've got 1 hour with a mix of strictly Belgian dance music.
2FM from Dublin.
It's Jenny here from RT2FM in Dublin, and I'll be keeping the party going into the night with a man who needs no introduction, Rebuke.
3FM from the Netherlands.
Hi, this is Yuri Leeflang in the Netherlands for 3FM.
People, come together.
There you go. That's my co-host this evening, all the people who will be bringing you music between now and the middle of the night. But this tune has really shone through as being one of the most played tunes and the most kind of poignant tunes of the moment. Frankie Wah. The track is called Come Together. And it feels, as I said, very fitting in these times. Shout out to everyone locked in, feeling good, feeling uplifted on this Friday night, and ready for a night of dancing together ahead. to Tune, just checked in from the Netherlands. Hello to Max, also tuned in from the Netherlands tonight. Hello, Shane. Very excited about the pt1 mix, imminent. Yeah, that's not far away. Hello, Mark, listening live from Germany, looking forward to an unforgettable party night. Hashtag Europe, hashtag together. Hello, Nick. Hello, Karen.
One massive Friday night.
This is
Europe's
biggest dance show.
Someone's saying, do you know what station this will be on in Germany? Yeah, it's WDR1 Live and RBB Fritz. Two stations in Germany repping Europe's biggest dance show tonight. They're taking on half an hour each. And that's going to be at 10 o'clock, I think. Right, Sub Focus. Just hold on. Craig in Stubbington saying, yes, Annie Mac, you guys must know how much it means to have you bring us all together, to lift the spirits, to do it through music and to have it. Shout out to you, Craig. Hello, Roxy Bain, who wants to shout out her Leeds family, listening to show every week via FaceTime and Zoom. Hello to the Hobson girls, cooking a barbecue this evening up in Edinburgh. So many people doing barbecues tonight. I'm sure we could have some sort of a European barbecue off. Orlan James, hello to you guys. Hello to Paula, listening from Germany, bringing the rave home. Love that. Keep all the texts and the tweets coming in. Such a special day in the UK today, a sunny Friday bank holiday. VE Day. All sorts of emotions swilling around, and I'm sure lots of drinks being had by now too. Loving it. Hello to Joachim from Switzerland, locked in. Can't wait for the German mix later. He says, you are not ready. Right, that was Camel Fat. Now for this.
One massive night of dance.
This is Europe's
biggest dance show.
Okay, this is Europe's biggest dance show, kicking off in London with myself, Annie Mac, and BBC Radio 1. And Friday is always about dance music here at Radio 1. And a huge part of that is the legend that is Pete Tong. Pete, hello.
Hey, Annie. How are you?
I'm really good. So we're talking to you over in LA, right?
Yeah, we're sufficiently socially distanced by about, I don't know, 8,000 miles. I think we qualify.
Hey, Pete, what is your take on the way dance music has kind of handled lockdown?
I think it's embraced it brilliantly. I think we kind of rushed out there and like everybody kind of got involved. I think dance music was a little bit more savvy to the whole streaming thing anyway, with obviously the history of things like Boiler Room and Circle and Beat TV and all these things. So, and a lot of the big festivals like Ultra and, you know, even Glastonbury, obviously they all do streaming. So I think everybody jumped on and it felt like a real kind of community spirit, you know, everyone trying to do the right thing and keep people safe and raise money to help the health services. So I think it's been astounding.
So Pete, we have tasked you with a 20-minute mix of the UK's biggest dance tracks, a kind of history of UK club music. No big deal, obviously, for the entire of Europe, up to 10 million people. I mean, if anyone can do this, you can. What was your kind of thought process when thinking about what music you wanted to put into this mix?
I guess going out into Europe and telling them what we're proud of and making it as representative of the current moment as I could, but acknowledging the deep history and the heritage that we have. So it's quite a task, and maybe a little bit of sprinkling of what's to come as well. So, yeah, I didn't want it just to be a retro celebration.
Okay.
Just totally classics. I want to put like contemporary stuff in there and make that feel like it's, you know, driving the thing.
Yeah.
So, take a listen.
Okay, then, here we go. Pete Tong's past, present and future UK music mix is about to go down. Get ready. Pete, thank you so much.
Thank you.
One massive night of dance.
This is Europe's
biggest
dance show.
I feel we're close enough. I wanna lock in your love. I think we're close enough. Could I lock in your love, baby? I feel we're close enough. I wanna lock in your love. I think we're close enough. Your love, baby.
100, need you 100%. I wanna be the one you tell all your friends about. Baby, I'll be the one you just can't do without. You gotta give me everything, baby, and no doubt. Give me 100, need you 100%.
Feel so close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now. Right now,
got ready for the night. In. She said, for the lights.
Right now.
She sees the vision going. Couple line after line. See how she looks in trouble. See how she dances, and she sips a Coca Cola. She can't tell the difference. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in it. You drop your bag to the floor and you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. She sips the Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. She can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in. You drop your back to the floor, you're asking what's happening. It's getting late now, hey now, enough of the arguments. She sips a Coca-Cola, she can't tell the difference yet. That's what you're coming for, but they don't wanna let you in.
Yeah, we are in Pete Tong, past, present, and future of UK dance music mix. Hello to Electric Steve, shouting out from Zermatt in Switzerland. Aaron Denham connecting with you and our friends in Europe. Let's party together tonight. Hello, Gus, joining that club from Sweden. Says you can love Mac and Tong. Love that. Thank you, Gus. Keep them coming in. And let's get into some more music from Pete's mix. Solardo and Marshall Jefferson, of course. Move your body.
Lost in house. Show.
I'm hungry.
Of dance and raving. That's what it's all about. Okay, into the last part of Pete Tong's past, present and future of UK club music mix. It's Europe's biggest dance show, representing for the UK in hour one.
Try.
One massive Friday night.
This is
Europe's
biggest dance show.
There you have it. Thank you so much to the Don, the Lord of the Dance himself, Pete Tong, for that 22-minute long mix of the past, present, future of UK club music. I love that little short snippet of Window Licker, Aphex Twin in the end, just reminding people of the depth when it comes to dance music in the UK. And we're back. 15 minutes left of the UK repping in Europe's biggest dance show tonight. And then we hand over to Sweden and the second hour of our 8 hours of dance music. Music culture has adapted to this huge change. My favorite thing are the drive-in raves. Have you seen them? That's just blown my mind. But I like the idea of Europe's biggest dance show being part of that adaptation. You can't leave the house. So we're going to bring the best music that we can to as far-reaching as we can places. Fatboy Slim now and Eats Everything, all the ladies.
In the house.
locked in from Jersey with a rosé in hand, originally from Belgium, and loving the music tonight. Fatboy Slim and Eats Everything coming together on that one, called All the Ladies. Now, we did plan tonight to be predominantly music from the UK, but I had to make an exception, and that is for a producer called Cynthia, whose music, new music I heard recently and just totally fell in love with. She's based in Berlin. She has her own label, 803 Crystal Grooves. She's releasing her debut album this year. Pete Tong, a massive fan of this as well. It's called Bassline. Cynthia, turn it up. New dance music on Radio 1. Social distancing, drinking with their neighbours at opposite ends of their drive, celebrating bank holiday and VE Day tonight. Hello to Molly in Plumpton saying, Anna, your show was a blessing and a curse, making me want to be watching you in a field with the sun going down with my friends, but also easing the lockdown boredom. Thank you, Molly. We'll get there. We will get there. Hello, Johnny, locked in and blasting it very loud from Germany tonight. Poised and ready to take over at P3 in Stockholm, Sweden, is Samir. He's got Rebecca and Fiona providing the guest mix tonight. Hour two of Europe's biggest dance show awaits. We'll be right back. Shout out to Annie, Hector, Conla, Rachel and Ronan, all locked in from the west of Ireland, from Ennis. Hour 5 is when you will hear Dublin. Hour 6 tonight is Amsterdam. Hour 7 is Paris. Hour 4, Brussels. Hour 3, Germany. And next up, we have Stockholm and Sweden. That is it from us. UK represent. Thank you so much for locking into Europe's biggest dance show, Hour 1. We are not going anywhere. Now for the fun bit. Over to you, Sweden.
From the Netherlands.
Move Radio Hip Hop Nation.
Hier ist Fritz aus Berlin.
Eins Live aus Köln.
pt1 Sveriges Radio.
One massive night of dance.
This is Europe's
biggest
dance show.